Responding to this comment on my video, writing name Ali Shahzad.